Hey everybody, welcome back to Magic Orthodoxy. My name's David and this is a deck review. Hey, today we're gonna look at the Luxor deck from Gemini decks. All right, so what is the Luxor deck? This deck was inspired by ancient Egypt. This deck is a semi-custom deck of cards designed and illustrated by Tomas Pinston. You might remember he's the playing card designer down in Estonia. Luxor features elegant back design, and its main design element is this mysterious Luxor cat. This would be Bastet, who is one of the gods in ancient Egypt. And you're gonna see that on the tuck case, the back design, and some of the jokers. The tuck case is all white and black. That's the only colors used all the way around the tuck case. And the front of the tuck case simply says Luxor, first edition playing card, supreme quality, made in the USA, Gemini decks. And then it just has this really Egyptian looking border around that. One side of the tuck case says they're designed by Tomas Pinston, and the other side says that they were manufactured by the United States Playing Card Company. The bottom, of course, has some ad copy about Gemini cards, and the top just simply says playing cards. The back design, of course, is the back design of the cards, and the tongue flap has kind of like a little spirally concentric circles going in, and the two tiny tongue flaps both have the numbers 52. That is pretty much it for the tuck case. Let's take a look at these cards. These cards come printed from the United States Playing Card Company on their casino grade stock. They do have air cushion finish and a modern cut. And if you'd like to learn more about stock, cut, or finish, you can click the link below in the description. Now, a lot of people will always ask me how these cards feel and how they handle. And the best thing I can tell you is they feel and handle great. But just to be more specific than that, I can measure them for you. I can measure 10 of these cards in a caliper, give you a scientific reading so that you can see how they might compare against other decks you've maybe held or owned in the past. So 10 of these cards in the caliper comes to 2.94. 2.94 is about the same as the Silver Arrows, also the Americana deck or the Darkfall deck. The back design, you're really gonna see that four corner imagery of Bastet, who, like I said, was a goddess in ancient Egypt. And you have that big, huge diamond in the center. And then it's really just a very simple frame around the edges and then the diamond. It does say 52 on the top and bottom. It does say Luxor playing cards in a repeated image. And then you see the all-seeing eye there in the center, and it says Royal above it and below it. With this deck, you'll get two custom jokers. It is the cat goddess there sitting in the center above a Roman numeral. And then on the sides, it does say Luxor. You'll also get one gaff card, which is a joker reveal card where Bastet is holding the two of spades. Every deck will also come with a turquoise ad card for GeminiCards.com. Your ace of spades is very simplified. It just has a large exploded ace pip there in the center. Above it, it does say Luxor. Inside the pip, it does say 52, and underneath, it says playing cards made in the USA. Your pips and indice cards, for the most part, will be completely standard and instantly recognizable, making them perfect for gameplay, magic, and flourishing. Of course, you will notice in the indice in the corner, there's a tiny little dot that appears underneath each pip. Your core cards will all be completely standard as well, however they will have a recoloring to them. They have a slightly modified beautiful green and orange colorway, which perfectly complements the white back design. Alright, so that's pretty much everything I can say about the Luxor deck from Gemini Decks. Of course, I want to thank Gemini for allowing me to have this deck so that I could do the review for you. And if you would like to purchase it for yourself, head on down to GeminiDecks.com. Thanks, bye.